Hey, how's it going? Mikey here, and it is Sunday. It is my AMA. You can ask me anything. All you got to do is send a question on Twitter and Facebook. That's where I make a post and when I'm taking questions, and that's pretty much it. So it's not really about the gameplay. It's about you guys. So let's get started. So on Facebook, we got Dominic. Can I play a game with you? My tag is HeroBrian111. Dominic, I play with people like almost every other day on PS3 and Xbox, usually on the weekends the most, but sometimes randomly during the week. And I just say, hey, who wants to play? Send me a message. And that's pretty much it. And I do that on Twitter and Facebook. I can't post that on YouTube or I would just get spammed. And so yeah, that's pretty much it. At Gary Likes You on Twitter, have you ever played Borderlands 2? Yes. If so, have you considered or did you already put up a Borderlands 2 video of it? The thing with Borderlands 2, it is sort of a long RPG, and I actually kind of got bored of it midway, just like I did the first one. I really thought the second one was going to be different. It was kind of interesting and it had its funny moments, but it was very repetitive. That was the problem. I don't like repetitiveness in an RPG. I play RPGs to get away from, you know, repeating the same thing over and over again. Sort of like what I do in Call of Duty, right? When I like an RPG, I've said this before, Fallout 3, probably my favorite. Far Cry 3, you know, you got different things going on. And the Borderlands series, I'm sorry, there just wasn't enough variety for me. Jack, Facebook, what's the best capture card to use? The best one to use is the best you can afford. If you're just being a hobbyist and you just want to start out, get like something cheap like a Roxio, a used one even. They can go for maybe 50 bucks or less. Me, even though they don't sponsor me, I do have an Elgato. That's pretty good for me because I have PS3 and Xbox, so I can kind of move the cords very quickly. And a lot of the higher end up people use like a Blackmagic, I've heard. You just got to do your research. I will say that it seems that the more you spend, it does tend to improve on the quality. That is what I have noticed. All right, at XDeuce on Twitter, other than YouTube and gaming, what do you enjoy doing? I enjoy riding my bike, so I try not to stay cooped up playing video games all day. I used to play basketball and stuff, but now it's just pretty much, you know, just doing exercises at the park and riding my bike. And that's really it. I do like to go to the movies when I can, but definitely, if you're a gamer, you need to break out the cycle of staying indoors. You gotta get out, you gotta ride a bike, you gotta go swim, you gotta go play whatever sport it is. You can't just be cooped up all day. It's not good for you. It's not healthy. All right, at Mitchvars on Twitter, did your parents ever get annoyed at you playing video games? Yes. They got annoyed when I would play Nintendo. They would say the Nintendo needed a, what would they say? Oh, they said it would need a rest. And I'm like, what? It's an inanimate object. It doesn't live. It doesn't breathe. It doesn't need a rest. And then they make me go play outside. And I see that now. I understand they didn't want me on that Nintendo 24/7. But it was really the greatest thing. And it's so funny now because back then there was no multiplayer, you know? There wasn't any online stuff. But the games were so damn hard that it would take hours and hours just to beat them. So yeah, they did get annoyed. But hey, look at me now. Hector on Facebook, every time I use an SMG, I feel like I can't get as much kills as I could. What should I do? Well, not everyone is consistent. What you could try doing is going into your search prefs and set it to local only local, so that way you get matched up with people that are closer to you. But really, this game is, you know, as fewer play it, as the game gets older, the connections aren't as great as they were in the very beginning. As people buy DLC, the player base gets spread apart. You know, connection is everything. It's everything. And I've seen that by watching other people. I know it's not just me. It happens to me. And if you're not getting as many kills with the SMG, why not try a burst fire? You could try the AN94. Here's an example. I'm not really good on PlayStation 3 because I can't get used to that damn controller. And what I was doing was using the exact same setups on Xbox as I was on PS3. That wasn't working for me. So then I'm like, you know what? I'm gonna try out an AN94 or something. And which is the other one, the M8. And I was doing so much better. I was going negative on PS3 using my MP7, which I love on Xbox. wasn't working for me. I switched over to the AN94, and boy, it was a hell of a difference. And the AN94, by the way, didn't have any attachments on it because I just unlocked it or whatever. So I would say, you know, switch it up. If something isn't working for you, feel free to switch it up. Try shotgun. My previous video, shotgun is so much fun. It's very annoying, I know, but it's fun for you. So switch it up. Try switching your connection preferences. So that pretty much wraps it up. Again, if you want to play with me or you want to send a question, just add me on Twitter, Facebook, links in the description. Please take 3 seconds to leave a thumbs up, and I'll see you next time. It's Raid. You guys leave a comment below which map you want me to do, and I go ahead and make it. Now, in case you missed the previous episodes, links down in the description. So let's get started. Now, the game's already 7 months old, so I'm sure everyone knows all the trick jump spots and things, but I'm going to show some that I use every day, the more useful spots. So right here in the garage, sometimes what I like to do is jump on this van here. A lot of people sometimes like to crouch by the side of it. This is good for